Hello friends, welcome to Daily Education, another scheme of Rajasthan government, Rajasthan Interest Free Farm Loan Scheme for Farmers. दोस्तों इस स्कीम का मुख्य उद्देश्य जो भी किसान है उनको 75,000 करोड़ रुपए की सुविधा अगले 1.5 साल में पहुंचानी है. आइए इसके बारे में और जानते हैं. The state government of Rajasthan is providing interest free farm loan to the farmer of the state for last few years. Under the scheme, the state government is aimed at providing financial support of up to ₹75,000 crore to farmers within next 1.5 years. However, the government has already distributed ₹55,000 crore worth of interest-free loan to farmers in last 3.5 years. This announcement was made by CM of Rajasthan at the inaugurated session of Global Rajasthan AgriTech Meet in Udaipur. On the occasion, government has informed that the land development banks and cooperative bank are constantly reducing the interest rate on loan will soon be further reduced to as low as 5.5%. In this scheme, farmer will get insurance cover of ₹6 lakh under the cooperative sector Bima Yojana instead of ₹50,000 as was provided earlier. This amount will soon be increased to ₹10 lakhs. This insurance coverage will be provided to all those farmers who are the beneficiary of this interest-free loan scheme. Under the cooperative sector Bima Yojana, the premium amount of insurance cover is only ₹55 annually. The farmer has to pay only 27.50 paisa per year. The remaining amount will be given by the district cooperative bank to the insurance company. दोस्तों अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो इसको लाइक शेयर और अगर आप चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा. थैंक यू.